How you doing, Rebirth? I feel like I'm missing out on the Game Pass.
Jingle all the way. I'll find it, it's too red, and I'm not so concerned. Jingle bells,
Oh, that's actually pretty cool.
E.
Hey, what's up, Trent? Yo, this girl is so purple. Ugh, I wish I had money for it. Chill vibes? I like that. Hey Chuck, are you able to play tonight? Not gonna lie, I kinda want the skin. She don't got a butt, but she cute. She all like pink and purple. I really, really like this, the staff. Oh well. This skin's cute too. She a cute potato-y. They haven't unmasked bundles yet. I'm waiting for it, man. Waiting for it. Come on. We just need the bundles unmasked. And we also need a Spooky Team Leader unmasked, too. They had the opportunity in October, and they didn't do it. Sad day, man. Sad day. Where's her back bling? Because I know it's somewhere. If I'm not mistaken. Blustery. I think it... I don't know if it's this. That might have been a free thing. Hold on. I got this one. There's a cuddle bear. It's cute. Oh, it's a dog made out of scrap. It's kind of cute. Peewee. I think that was it. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Did I get another pit? I did. Oh, I forgot. When I was playing Far Cry. When I was playing Far Cry. Whoopsies. Y'all saw nothing I just did. That's insane. waiting on Marley, waiting on Abby. Bro, whoever these people are that are like jumping and scooting people, weird. All right, let's get familiar with the landmark. Now we're being a little weird today. Got it. 300 some ping. All right, we're just gonna pick a spot for me and call it a day. Let me get out of Discord real quick. Maybe it'll help. Never pulled out my bag. Oh my god, these stupid fucking pop-ups. I don't care. Stop. Can I not have 400 ping? That would be awesome, bro. Fuck off. At this point, every single fucking thing has already been taken. I got my shotgun. surprised I haven't been killed yet. At this rate. I love being teleported. Didn't even move, but you know. Pop off. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know you can do that. So they came up here, but didn't build, take the ammo? Like, what the fuck? Game, please stop having aneurysms. Why I don't like playing Fortnite. I was having fun playing the other game. Like this AR, but I'll take it. Oh god, don't do this in the middle of a field. Oh, okay, cool. So, we killed each other. Got it. Awesome. It was a gumball. Frosted Mr. Beast. What do you mean low energy? What's up, Tyson? I already unwrapped him. What you talking about? Tyson, you were on. Get back on. What do you mean my energy? I'm not allowed to chill? You expect me to have high energy with nobody here? You're bugging. Nah, I just closed it and chilling right now. Nah, get on and play with me. Get on and play with me, brother man. Talking about your energy is low. Alright, so hype it up. Hype it up. I was lagging, so I'm just like letting my shit. Bro, I can do it with myself every day. What you talking about? I be chilling. I be big chilling. I've been doing this a long time. I mean, over half my life. It's awesome for me to be able to put out this music to put some time into something you love. Motivated. Something for the fans. Yeah. No name. Look, people ask me what the future is. All I'm knowing is that I'm doing it. Okay, I'm gonna be try opening your PlayStation on your bro's laptop. If it works, I will play. What do you mean, Tyson? You was just on. Why not get on the way you was on? Look, ask me what my future is. All I know is I'll be doing this. All I know is people are moving quick and convenient for me. That's how I live. Now they see me out here moving up. You don't like it, that makes two of us. Times change, yeah, I can adjust. Yeah. What is my purpose? sick of people telling people I'm your hit because I'm marketing dollars. I got my hands in everything now that they're out here trying to get me. Small circle, but the numbers growing. How you doing? Hung up on them and you're ready for it. I need a song I know. He must have released a new album. Something special about me, you can already tell the energy is different. Confidence at the highest level, don't I'll never see it dripping. Try me if you want to guarantee, though, you gonna wish you hadn't did it. That's the word that you can never wear. Hey, I like the optimism. Giving over half my life to this, I think I made a good decision. Trust my gut, I hear it talking, then I know this time is for me to listen. Mastermind consistent, matching my commitment, that's not realistic. Got the noses up, I know why. Jealous of me because the flow nice. Did it all without a cosign. Shoot, I always hit the bullseye. Barely even put an effort on this effortless. Imagine if I did try. Acknowledge me or not, make a difference to me. I keep my enemies at arm's length, but they're close enough to make them feel safe. My diligence can't be competed with. An easy win for me, that's a small taste of what I'm capable of doing with my talent. Stretching my imagination. Tip your hat when you see me. Hey. Let me know, Tyson. You don't see me out here, Mike. Right? I'm not gonna pick a fight, try to bully me, you ain't gonna regret it quick. But no, me language really well. Tweeting on your face, I'm it's clear to me, yeah, I can tell. The fun you put on isn't real. That poker face, I had it, nothing new. The hand that before you. Hold on, let me see. No. I like this song. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years. I don't know. Maybe never. Say hello, I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memories. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't opened yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I wish said, I wish them never slip. Huh? Some insecurities I haven't dealt with. Yes, I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit that I need a hand to hold. Hope. I've already had this conversation like a bajillion times though, Tyson. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too scared to open up and ask you. You're trying again? All right. I'm gonna lay it simple for anybody that, like, may be new, who may not know me. The reason why I'm not, more than likely not going to make a habit of doing, like, a face cam. Like, I've thought about it. Like, I might at some point when opportunity strikes. But I'm not going to make a habit. I feel like it's really distracting for me, considering it's almost been 3 years of me streaming. And I suddenly just get a face cam. Like, yeah, it could work against me and it can also work for me. But the probability that I'll be able to engage the same way, I don't think is going to be the same. I think that the minute I get a face cam, it's going to be distracting as fuck. I'm going to be more anxious than usual. I'm already in, I have social anxiety. I already have issues with that. At least when I don't have a camera, I could focus on my chat. I could focus on what's going on and there's no distractions. Is my hair a mess that day? Did I do my makeup? Do I look good? Do I look like shit? You can tell if I'm not feeling well. Come on! Like, one thing that my friends who have FaceTimed me or who have, like, seen my face IRL, I'm a very expressive person. I talk with my hands. I guess that's the Spanish, like, the Latina in me or whatever. I talk with my hands, and I cannot hide shit with my face. Like, you'll know I don't fuck with you. You know I don't like you. You'll know I'm annoyed. You'll know I'm sad. You'll know I'm angry. You'll know I'm happy, too. Like, it's just, I feel like it's 3 years in, it's too much. But that's my description of it. How you doing, Koa? How you been? I just realized I haven't FaceTimed you, man. I feel left out. Well, to be honest, I mean, like, on, like, Discord or, like, a picture or a video that you've seen of me. Like, it can be Snapchat. It can be Instagram. It can be any social platform. Or if I sent videos to people. I don't really FaceTime anybody, to be fair. I think I FaceTimed one person on my phone, and I can't remember who. But, nah, it's nothing to be left about. Tyson was just asking if I'm ever going to use a face cam, and I don't know how to answer it properly because I don't have an answer. Like, I'm weird about shit like that. If I can't give a solid answer, if I can't promise something, and, like, I don't like promising if I can't deliver. I only promise when I can deliver. I would like to, like, have a face cam available. With my current setup right now, it's not going to happen. There are probably a few people who can pop in chat randomly and vouch for me. Like, yeah, I've seen her desk. There's no way you could put a fucking camera where it would look good. Unless y'all want, like, a topside POV where it looks like I'm sucking y'all's dick. Like, that's weird as fuck. Yeah, my energy definitely has changed over the years. But it's just, like, you can't expect for me to be the crackhead I was when I first started. Like, I'm 30 now. I do a lot of shit. Hey, Salami Sam. Hell yeah, dick sucking got me. So done. And on that note, on the dick sucking topic, I'm going to just keep my mouth shut. Salami Sam. No, I read your user. I said, oh my God, it's Salami Sam. How you been? I feel like I haven't seen you in a jillion years. I say jillion because, like, I had to make up. It's the great JP. Are you, like, hacking your cousin's profile? What the hell? Oh, my Lord. The Lord of Sex. JP and cousin, how are you guys? Oh, you're at his house. Fair. How's him and the dog doing? He is in London and I am staying with the dogs. Oh, shit. How are the dogs doing? He left his PC open to you? That's crazy. That's crazy. The fucking things don't let me sleep. Bam. I'm just waiting for my man's to get on. Never be the same. Drown me. All I know it's 10:35 and I'm thinking God, you found me, that you found me. Every day I go places in my head, darker thoughts are harder now, they look like monsters under my bed. How many dogs does he have, JP? You didn't do it with your brothers. Tyson, just get back on your place, on your system. Two, the pug, and what other dog does he have?
All I know is 10:35 and I'm taking your arms around me. And around me. All I know is 10:35.
All right, let me pause the music real quick. Yo, not that person with the bathtub. Jack Skellington. German Shepherd and an English Bulldog. I want a French Bulldog and I want another pug. I just want a little group of tyrants. Just these. Wouldn't even call them ankle biters. I would just like... Where did Koa go? He got mad quiet. So we just not gonna let me jump? Is that what's happening here? That's awesome. So we just gonna be weird AF. Got it. How am I supposed to help you, Tyson? You want a puppy in general? I don't know if I'm ready for a puppy. Like, if I was gifted one, maybe. But I don't know. Great. Love that for me. Hopefully you've been doing well, Koa. We miss you around here. How am I supposed to help you, bro? Here, I got a protector. Bro. I don't have a gun. Bro, can you let me out? Thanks. Bro, can my shit stop being dumb? Bro, this location's compromised. I need guns and fast. Oh, I got a bodyguard. And I am okay just getting ready for the lonely holidays. I feel you. I mean, I'm not really doing anything. Ha ha ha! when having a bot works in your favor. And I'm glad I got the med kit stuff. Call Mosque? Huh? Tyson, speak English, please. I don't know who the fuck that is. Everybody give each other hugs in chat. I feel like people need it. I'm glad you managed to stumble into chat, though. I've been wondering about you guys. JP and Koa, two people I haven't seen in chat in a gajillion years. I don't know where they are. Shit, thanks, buddy. I hate when I'm not able to see them. No, oh, okay. What do you mean nobody cares, Tyson? Nobody said that. Stop it, bruh. When did they bring the fireflies back? Holy shit, I'm actually happy they did that. Shit, thanks, buddy. Shit, you giving me all the shit that I want. Didn't realize it was my birthday. What are you talking about? This is the truth. Tyson, nobody said that they don't care. That's all on you. I make habit to not speak for other people. You should too, buddy. Can this lag fuck right off, bro? The one time I wanted to act like my dad, please fuck off. So dumb. Make Mike my dad and fuck off. I need to wait till my lag is better. What's everybody doing for Christmas? I'm gonna try. Oh, the free skins. Let them rise, I guess. Nothing much. I will be home chilling. Same. I haven't had like a Christmassy Christmas. I don't know, man. Since I was younger. I more than likely would have been in South Carolina right now if my grandparents were still alive. That was about as Christmassy as it got. Just celebrating it with them. I love just not being able to move. I absolutely fucking love that. It really, really gets my shit wet. Like, you know, like, it really, really fucking does it for me. Yeah, it gives me massive amounts of diarrhea when my shit just freezes for no good reason, other than being a sack of shit. Wait, your shit's wet. Isn't that diarrhea? Yeah. Have you gotten any gaming in, Koa, recently? Here we go again. Luna, I can play, but there's a problem. I'm gonna play with my little brother account. That's not a problem. As long as I'm not playing with your brother. Why can't you play on your account? Through that way. They're literally fucking right there. It has to be them. Never mind, it's a different skin. Well, I'm gonna end up getting off Fortnite because I am not fucking dealing with this shit. I'm gonna restart Fortnite. I'm not doing this. I'm not playing games with this game. I'm not gonna sit here and lose brain cells. My connection is not the problem. My connection is absolutely fucking fine. So the fact that there's a connectivity issue, you suck my dick, bro. Yes. Goodbye. Why switch off your account, Tyson, and not play on it? Like, I'm confused. You know, the two people that told me to stream today are not in chat right now. I just want to point that out. I find that hilarious. Oh, man. Did you shut your PC off? Why don't you just play off your laptop? You play your PlayStation with your laptop by playing remote play. Got it. Huh. Have you restarted it? Have you restarted your, laptop? Mm. You tried everything? Huh. That's weird. Why it wouldn't work. Only work with other accounts except my account. That's weird.
Haha, yeah, man.
Yeah.
I don't know if I've landed here much. Yo, me and my 300 ping, bro. Love that. Yo, who's downloading Cornhub shit? I want to know why you're downloading so much goddamn fucking shit. Like, terabytes worth. Type in, Epic. I think that it's on there. It's Metal Team Leader. Now I want to be where I don't see nobody. It's popular. Dr. Labia, Sugar Tech. Stale Grape Slay. Yes, Queen Slay. Slay all the way down my shaft. Are you home now, Daisy, or no? How you doing, beautiful? Jump. Jump, you fat lard. You behave, you sack. Fat bitches on my dick. Yo, it's weird how y'all come in at the same time. Meanwhile, Marley and Abby are the two people that wanted me to sit there and play this the most. Huh? Huh? What are we, that cat now? Huh? I'm not saying you did. I never said, yo, why are you messaging? I just said it's weird that y'all came in at the same time. Bruh. No way they teleported me this far up in the sky. You all came in at the same time. That's literally just what I said. Like, damn. Y'all acting like I shot y'all. ran so far back up. Like, what the fuck was that? Oh, my shit is on one today. You know what? Hold on. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna delete all of the Sims 4 shit that I have on my PC. You're not black. But I had my white party today. Oh, how'd that go? She showed me a lobby picture. I'm not repeating what I said. No, not downloads. Documents. Where's my documents? I don't know how long I'm gonna be on, Boogie. Oh, it's like I didn't do shit. Really? No, I will not be doing that. Click here, 18 plus. Oh, nah. I mean, you could play Lego. I just chose this first. Nobody was on, so I just played. I need to work on my village. Do I know what the best song for Christmas is? Nope. Because people's favorite songs is a matter of opinion. Yo, I'm at 53 ping and I can't fucking move, bro. The Dick in the Box song. Oh, I'm not there yet. One day I hope I'm at level 10. Hold on, I'm gonna be right back, guys. Unfortunately, I'll be right back, BRB.